We're close to the origin point of Varix's distress signal. Spawn patrols are right where we're going. The campsite. They must be after Varix too. Let's hurry. These fallen had an unfamiliar house symbol. Who are we dealing with? Someone's been staying here.
There's traces of darkness energy.
It's Braytech.
From Eventide, Clovis Bray's Golden Age colony here on Europa. Whoever was here was using it to track Varix too.
They must have intercepted the distress signal before we did. Okay, I've got the signal's true origin point now. It's not far. Let's hurry. Thank you. Varix must have really done it this time. If we don't get to him first, someone else will. If it's not already too late. Wait! Darkness. It's close. I feel it, but it's different somehow.
Traitor, but a thief. Now, where is it?
Safe from you, yes.
Search the buildings. Find it. Wait!
Aramis, old friend. These powers, they create chaos. They are changing you. This.
Cling to your machine, God. With this power, we make our own fate. Always playing pretend. Living in the past. I should have seen it. Make an example of him.
Varric should be just up ahead. Signal is coming from. Picking up more chatter on the Fallen's comms.
Have them surround the perimeter. The snake does not leave here alive. It will be done, Aramiskel.
Savior, hurry! You must free me. Varric thanks you must hide.
Not so fast. We heard your message. Darkness walks among us. What do you mean?
There is no time. They are coming. Varric asks for your protection once more. I will take shelter inside. Succeed, and Varric will reveal all.
Thank you.
success, Savior. Verix is truly grateful.
Then prove it. We expect answers.
Come to Verix and you will have them. But know that our work here has only just begun.
Do not trust Verix, yes? But leave your distrust, your blame, for later. The Elixni who attacked me, she is Aramis, ship-stealer. A new Kel of Kells, unifier of the houses. And she seeks to build an army of Elixni, powered by darkness. If she is not stopped, she will destroy us all. You must go. Verix will help you find your way.
Verix, the power Aramis used to trap you, was that...
Darkness. Yes, we call it stasis. Power given by the pyramid in opposition to your light, Guardian. It led Aramis astray. Europa was to be a haven for every one of my people. The Elixni. But stasis corrupted her. With it, she turns obsession into opportunity, working in haste to empower Elixni with the dark gift. If Aramis is not stopped, she will build an army capable of snuffing out the light. Once and for all.
Thank you.
This is what remains of Eventide. Clovis Bray's European colony. Built to house those who came to build Exo. And to become them.
Until we arrived. Much has Aramis uncovered. All has proven beyond dangerous.
We'll just have to take it away from her. Where you live?
A pinnacle of hope for the remaining Elixni, but a standing reminder of Aramis's betrayal of Varix.
I feel it again. The energy I felt earlier. It must have been Aramis using stasis. Darkness trail Aramis left behind leads right through that door.
Locked.
With stasis, yes. You will not be able to break through.
Then we'll find another way around.
You're all here for the same reason. You desire freedom for our people, and I can do it.
Aramis is close. She's ours now. Actually have darkness. The Fallen. This is really bad.
Did you
ships here. To the left.
Varix believed Aramis wished to create a new life for the Elixni, but these dark powers have poisoned her mind. And so I fled from her. For this, she calls me Betrayer. The Great Machine. They are in hiding. I will not leave them behind. They will be casualties in her war without our help. But perhaps they can be brought to safety. Europa is no longer the haven I hoped it would be. For those who do not wish to live under the rule of a dark Kelm, we must play savior. A secret communications network would allow us to reach out.
Varix, we're ready. Where is the first relay?
Varix thanks you.
Power's going, Varix.
Good. Two more.
Okay, Varix. That's two. Hear that? Sounded like voices.
What? Who?
The ones who spoke through me.
We must hurry then. There's one more relay.
Them. They're here. Beckoning us. answered. We kept you waiting long enough. Come to us. Salvation awaits. The Light believes you thankless. Nothing more than a soldier asked again and again to do its bidding. So we want to thank you with a gift to help you finally take control.
Our guardian, right on time. I know. I owe you an explanation for all this. I once asked Guardians to destroy the Blackheart, to prevent Darkness's arrival. Success may have been achieved, but I now know that fate comes knocking sooner or later. The floodgates are open. The Darkness is here. I wield it now with intent to stop our enemies where the Light cannot. Your resilience within the pyramid proves you're capable of wielding it too. Before us lies what we call a ziggurat. Its purpose is temptation. To begin your training, you must give in. Here, take this. Please understand.
I understand why you're going along with the stranger's plan, but, well, she's clearly not telling us everything.